Here are three tips to help you master your jab cross. The last one is the most important. The first tip is turning your punches over. If you don't, you may be at risk of breaking your hand or your wrist. The second tip is rotating your hips and pivoting on your toe. To start that rotation, pivot on your toe. The third and most important tip is bringing your jab back straight to your face before you throw your cross.